家好，你们正在看到是高伟伟，伟伟到来，我是高伟伟，我在纽约。这段时间呢，中美关系呢紧张，中美之间的摩擦不断。从疫情期间特朗普说中国病毒，到美国政府关闭中国驻休斯顿总领馆，然后中方关闭美国驻成都总领事馆，中美之间的战火呢已经升级到外交领域。美国国务卿蓬佩奥发表的新题目演讲，在国际上引起一片舆论的哗然。大家对中美关系是否形成新的冷战格局表示担忧。有国际专家指出，特朗普政府呢是有意为之，通过加深中美之间的矛盾呢来达到自身的目的。有美国的媒体报道说，对华新冷战，美国赢不了中国。那么我们来看一看美国的老百姓对这事情的一些看法和评价。Do you know anything about Trump's actions against China those days?
Yeah, and the Chinese government should close if America's doing bad things. That's not fair. Trump just thinks that it's just the place where we get our products from. And that's not the truth. It's a people. It's a nation. It's, you know, a history. So it's a very rich culture that we have to respect.
That's Trump, you know. That had nothing to do with China.
I don't believe the Chinese spread the virus.
It's not the Chinese people fault.Mm-hmm. It just happened.
It's not fair to attack somebody, a nation, for anything.
He's very bad with his words. It did start in China in a way, but you can't call it a Chinese virus because it's everywhere now.
It doesn't really matter what one person thinks. He's only in charge for a short amount of time. So I know that eventually we'll be able to work things out.
What kind of a relationship between China and the United States should be the best?For the people like us.
Open trade and open travel for all people, as long as we're in a safe kind of environment where they make sure that their citizens are, you know, safe and healthy, and our citizens are safe and healthy too.
Gotta get rid of Trump first. I feel like it'll be a better connection with, you know, with China and US.
Treat everybody equal.
I think they should be united, like, friends.
A friendly relationship. The governments have problems, they disagree. That doesn't mean the people feel the same way. Mm-hmm. And guess what? Who do you think is the number one people that invest in America? China. What does that mean? They believe in America.
Have you ever been to China? Do you want to travel or doing business in China?
No, I wish I can go to China. Yeah, travel for leisure. I'd love to see the culture, try the food, see the monuments.
Mm-hmm. No, not yet.
So you like to go?
Yes, someday.
So you like to do travel or doing business with China?
I would say business-wise.
No.
You would like to go?
Why not?
You want to go travel or business?
Both.
I like the food. And I think they are really smart people.
What if you can't go to China anymore? How do you feel? Sad? Or it doesn't matter?
It would be unfortunate.
I'll be sad.
I feel bad.
I feel sad. But you know what? The relationship is not good. It's not between Chinese people and American people. It's between one man and one man. Oh. American people, Chinese people, everybody love each other.
What do you think about Trump's behavior as a president these days?
He's trying to be strong for America, but it's not helpful.
Garbage. I've never was a fan of Trump. Uh-huh. He's very disrespectful towards women, mm-hmm. towards minorities. They got all these monies for, you know, unemployment people, all this sentiment check, when all that money could have been used for, you know, to help, you know, the community, you know. They take the money and they spend it on somewhere else.
I don't like Trump at all, to be honest. Because he's rude.And very disrespectful, honestly. And I don't know, he should go.
I think it's terrible. Who does it? I don't like the things that he says, and I don't like the things that he does. I don't think that he makes good decisions based on what is best for the most people. I think he makes decisions based on what he likes. And to everybody in China, you know what I'm saying? It's all love.You know what I'm saying? It's peace and love. You know.
我们今天就到这里，看明天有什么事情发生。高伟伟，伟伟到来，我们下次见。